Hello YouTube! I'm MacFisto2051 and today we are talking about YouTube video codecs. I want to make this quick. I researched a lot and googled and found many tutorials how to get the best video codec, but now in 2022 it's not the same anymore. If you want to get the best video codec, you have to upload a video in 1440p and that's it. You will automatically get VP9, no matter if you have 30 or 60 FPS, and I will show you some pictures, improvements and statistics after this message, and I hope you enjoy it, and in the future you will all get better quality videos on YouTube. Have fun!